Okay, I'm shook. If you have hard water, you would know, especially if you're blonde, it literally turns your hair like an orangey, brassy color because of the minerals in it, and nothing ever works to get it out. Sis, I have a product for you. Hold on. Okay, it's the Color Wow Dream Filter Pre-Shampoo Mineral Remover. You spray it on your dry hair before you're about to shampoo and condition, leave it in for 3 minutes, and literally that's it. I'm about to show you my before and afters. You're gonna be shook, and no, this is not sponsored. Okay, this is the before. Do you see all of that like brassiness right here? My blonde is like a little bit yellow. Let me show you the after. Okay, I feel like I should preface and say the before picture was super shiny, like my hair. That's grease. So my hair definitely doesn't look as shiny in this picture because it's clean, but here you go. Are we kidding? There's literally no orange. Like, I don't even have the words, I'm shook.